This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars. The power of the British Bulldog. And the British Bulldog haters start drafting your angry emails.
Here is your winner. And the new WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, the British Bulldog.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
And that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that
we're gonna finish him off. Misses! With a kick. Oh. He's going for it all.
We're gonna finish it off.
Brutus Creed has been eliminated.
Creed could not afford the big shot.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, devastating kick.
Julius keeps him at bay.
Belly to belly suplex.
Julius Creed taking it down in the basement. Wait for it. Boom! With the
competitor has been eliminated.
Julius before.
Uh-oh.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display.
With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors have for each other.
I feel like you have to have especially high disdain for your...
Here is your winner, and new NXT UK Champion, Ilya Dragunov!
What a shift into the tides.
One thing comes to mind in an Iron Man match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina. But I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and...
That's into a spinning powerbomb.
That could finish off Shane.
From the top. The Iron Man match casts a long shadow. Does the match itself have an intimidation factor?
It does, but it really shouldn't. Sometimes the falls add up, but let's not forget, the very first Iron Man match ended 1-0. Take each fall as it comes, and the match is much more manageable.
Shane McMahon with a reason to be nervous here. And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Big splash.
Shane O'Mac looking helpless to every attack. Shane.
No way. Astounding.
Uh-oh. Ooh, he retaliates. There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, ouch.
Stomping away.
This is just establishing dominance. Followed by a stomp.
Oh! Over the arm bar and a punishing stretch. What is the superstar going to do now?
And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall captured off the submission.
Absolutely spiked. DDT.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
He's looking a little off balance.
What is the superstar going to do now?
And there's the tap.
And come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Placed into the corner. Oh, what a counter.
No! A slam, Alabama style.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the frame.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
Oh, my, what a splash.
Shane O'Mac looking helpless to every attack.
Shane has to find an opening.
Thanks for coming.
End of days.
Calm flush.
Matches.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination!
No way, astounding power.
And the days
unloading their best shot. Let's more. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this comes from.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Vicious right forearm.
What a nasty knee lift.
Shane McMahon looking very fatigued here.
From the top.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even.
I can't believe it! The Rock just became our new champion!
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, The Rock!
A night and title change. We will all remember. Iron Man match is underway here. Already you can tell that the intensity level is very different in this kind of match.
Yeah, in a long, drawn-out match like this, things are definitely more...
Oh, and a headbutt! Rikishi ready to go!
Not done yet. The wheels are turning for Rikishi as he ascends up the ropes! Rope shaker! Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Ironman match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable. Tossed into the corner.
Nasty headbutt delivered by Rikishi. Ready to inflict more damage. Here it comes!
Oh, shaker!
Could be the end for Goldberg.
This one is headed outside, guys. He steps foot in the ring again.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Rikishi is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, Rikishi isn't giving any quarter.
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Oh, my gosh!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Wow. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
Goldberg has been figured out.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt.
Just cranking the head. Whoa, not quite yet.
Beautiful back kick. And gets tossed back into the mat. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, and a headbutt. Rikishi ready to go.
Not done yet. The wheels are turning for Rikishi as he ascends up the ropes.
Shaker.
That has got to be the one.
Focus on the leg. Ooh. Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
Spine buster.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the.
Down into the jackhammer. Goldberg drops the finishing hammer. Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down with the jackhammer.
Can Rikishi come back from that?
Knew what was coming there.
Targeting the throat there.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Goldberg is completely off the leash.
Goldberg's going to break someone in half.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. No, 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 no. Powerbomb under the apron. And he gets sent back into the ring.
energy when Goldberg gets on the offensive like that.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Fall by a lariat right to the face. Colliding with a barricade. And a big boot. Delivers the knee. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Right to the face.
My God.
Rikishi is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, Rikishi's on the wrong side of every exchange.
Caught with a punch. This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either. Measured knee drop.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Oh, just cranking the head.
Facing off on the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna hurt.
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms
striking at will.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
The offense from Goldberg might be too overwhelming.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. They're slamming their face down.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. One after another.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Belly to belly. Ah, the reversal by Rikishi.
Could be the exact U-turn Rikishi needed in this match. Saving us from having to sit through that.
STO! And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Rikishi is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, Rikishi needs to reassess his strategy.
Look at that intensity just pulsing out of Goldberg.
Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Clothesline.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The steps connect. I hope he just watched it. Headbutt delivered by Rikishi.
Yeah,
Ready to inflict more damage. Here it comes! Rock Shaker!
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
The exclamation on this one.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Jackhammer. What an exclamation mark right there. Oh, look at the power now. Goldberg just hoisted up.
From Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
Where's Goldberg going now?
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From way up the diving double axe handle. I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Goldberg is ruling over the competition now.
And Goldberg going like this? All you can do is run for cover.
Pulled in for a belly to belly. And he gets set back into the ring.
See him getting out. Boot to the face will free him.
That's what they call it, a hot shot. And he goes into the ring. In the corner. Turns that one around.
Oh, man.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Yeah, Goldberg needs to rethink his strategy.
And with that, the Rikishi era begins.
Here is your winner, and the new WCW Hardcore Champion, Rikishi.